sure what day it is today, but I think I'm going to make a casserole dish today. If you haven't seen me make one of these before, I don't make them very often. So this is 1.5 kilos of clay. I've just opened up a new bag, so I've wedged it about 100 times. Normally I would wedge about 200 times on a piece of clay that I've recycled, but as this is fresh out of the packet, I've only done it 100 times. Some people don't bother to wedge at all when it's straight out of the packet, but I always do to be on the safe side. So here we go. I've no idea what size it will be because I haven't made a casserole dish for, must be 18 months. And because I don't make them very often, I don't keep a note of the size that I make them. So anyway, off we go. Wet hands, wet clay. And this is hard clay. Take a little bit to get this centered and a bit of muscle power. To leave this a little bit thicker than I would normally because it's a casserole pot dish. Oh, still got low. Oh, look at that. Far too much. Find my sponge to compress the bottom so we don't get any cracks. Thank you. morning I've been working on my sheep, which you may have seen me start. He's not going very well, actually. Getting a bit despondent. The trouble with sheep is that they've got a lot of bulk because of all the fur. So, and if you look at a sheep's legs, they're very, very thin, and I'm having trouble trying to get the legs to stop sinking. So it's a bit of an uphill battle at the moment. So if the clay's too soft on its legs, then the weight of the body just collapses. But if I make the legs thicker, it looks out of proportion. If I let the legs dry so that they can support the weight, I can't trim it so that it looks like a proper pair of legs rather than just four sticks. So, but anyway, I'm sure you don't want to know about that. Today, is it? What with sheep's legs collapsing and this collapsing, remember a few videos ago I said about some days you can pot and some days you can't. I think this is one of those days. Not getting on very well with my sculpture. I'm obviously not doing very well with this. I might have another go, or I might just see you tomorrow.